Fat bloom makes for an unappetizing white bloom on chocolate products. In fact, it's just the fats in the chocolate which start to recrystallize. This is a natural phenomenon. In the long term, every chocolate product will start to show signs of fat bloom, but certain factors accelerate the process. Chocolate that has not been properly pre-crystallized will contain too many unstable crystals, for example, meaning the fat bloom will appear much faster. So always make sure you properly pre-crystallize the chocolate. Fillings that contain certain fats, such as marzipan and nut praline, can accelerate the formation of fat bloom. But you can slow down this process by adding 2% butter oil to the chocolate. You can also simply coat such fillings with a slightly denser chocolate shell. Another cause is the bad refrigeration or storage of chocolate products. Temperature swings will cause the cocoa butter to melt slightly and to recrystallize in the wrong shape. Your finished products will turn white within days. Make sure your products are stored at a constant temperature.